マーニング、コミュニケーショントレーナーやレッドロブスター、フミオタカノ。Today is June 29th, Monday. This is フミオタカノ's My Video Diary. Today I will pick up here. Today also the key one point of communication. Today I would like to inform you the technique of zigzag method. By taking a zigzag method, you can grasp whole audience mind. If there are around 50 audience, and you are presenter, please imagine.You should speak out with big voice to the most distant person. Good morning, are you okay? Are you happy? If you will throw your first sentence, that person will answer to you, Hi! Could you hear me? My voice is okay? Is it small or large? Okay, if you are okay, please raise your hand.If you say like that, that person will raise a hand. Okay, thank you. Next time you will turn to the very near person, in front of you, and say, "Oh, today I would like to speak this point." Okay? Yeah. And then you will select another direct person. Yeah. Tomorrow I will go to Tochigi Prefecture. Okay.And then turn to the opposite position. Yeah, the day after tomorrow, I would like to go to the Ibaraki area. And then I would like to go to, 3 days future, I would like to go to the Tohoku area. Like this, Speak out one sentence to one person, Turn by turn, zigzag, If you take such a tone and manner, every audience, if there are a big audience around 100, 1,000, no problem. If you take a method of zigzag method, every audience will concentrate it into your speaking. That means you can grasp, catch.Whole audience mind. If you will take such a zigzag method, you will become the best presenter, professional presenter. Today is the first day from now on. I would like to inform you every day one point on communication as a communication trainer.